Hello everyone, this is Funny and you are watching Funny HS Info. Today I come up with the topic ANFT safety. In this presentation I discuss about ANFT, what are its main parts, the process steps, hazards related to ANFT and safety controls, and what are the emergency equipments required for ANFT. Agitated nudge filter dryer is a closed vessel designed to separate solid and liquid by filtration under pressure or vacuum. The closure system ensures odorless, contamination-free and non-polluting working conditions, maintaining product purity and hygiene. Based on the MOC, there are different types of ANFDs are used in production. For example, stainless steel, cast alloy, glass lined, and in volumes from 0.2 to 1000 of liters. The main parts of ANFD are motor, gearbox, inlet line, entry line, sight glass, manhole, hydraulic operated manhole, unloading chute, dust collector, PT, TT, agitator shaft, utility jacket, filter bed, filter chamber, and filter MS collection port. The process steps which are involved in ANFD are filling, filtration, washing, drying, cooling, discharging, and cleaning. The hazards related to ANFD while handling are explosions from uncontrolled chemical reactions due to overpressure or heat release from exothermal reaction, falls from height during maintenance work at ANFD, electrocution from defective portable electrical equipments or due to work with defective electrical installations, exposure to hazardous substances due to sudden release of toxic materials, fires during working with flammable substances or due to release of flammable gases during operation, static electricity due to powdered material dispersion or improper earthing or bonding. The safety controls to be provided at ANFD are: responsible supervisor or operator must be available at the time of ANFD handling or operation. Only flame-proof FLP electrical equipments to be used in the process area. Temperature transmitter, pressure transmitter, level switches are to be provided to monitor process parameters such as temperature, pressure and level respectively. Process safety interlocks like BPCS, which means basic process control systems, to stop chemical addition and heating sources in case any temperature rise, pressure rise and agitation failure. Nitrogen padding to the ANFD is provided to remove oxygen. Double body earthing is given to ANFD for discharging the static electricity. Flames to flames bonding for all flammable solvent transfer lines to avoid static accumulation. Earthrite system is provided for bags to monitor the earthing continuity. Proxy sensor to the discharge manhole to avoid rotating hazard. Permit to work and LOTO procedures to be followed in the process to control high risk and hazardous energy sources activities. And emergency handling systems to be provided at ANFD are portable fire extinguishers, fire hydrant system, foam sprinkler system, swing fire hose reel. These are the fire equipments. safety relief valve and ruptured disc are provided for ANFT and vent is connected to dump tank and scrubbers. These are the safety systems. And required PPE, SCBA, self-contained breathing apparatus, must be available at operating area. This is about ANFT safety. I hope this presentation helps you to know and understand about ANFT safety. Thanks for watching and have a safe day.